talking about old LB. Guys like he are 1 in 7 billion. Funny guy, kind of a goofball. Talented guy, mostly at foosball. He played sax, I was the drummer boy. Oh, the joy of those great memories. Now we're apart, but he's still close to my heart. Yeah, I'm talking about old LB.